Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. The stands here, the curva, as the locals call them, make for quite an impressive sight, all in support of the grand old lady of the Italian game. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Cristiano Ronaldo. I don't think there's any doubt he's one of the best around, Peter. Probably one of the best ever. He's an incredible physical specimen and a phenomenal goal scorer. You can't question his commitment and determination either. He's always in peak condition and he'll adapt his game to whatever role is requested of him. I think he's going to have a huge, huge impact on this team.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. Hoists it high, floated through, and out to safety. Rangers have it back and they can go again. Has a hit, and yes, it's there! The second half off to a spectacular start. What about that, Jim Beglin?
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it. That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
Oh, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
He's gone for it! He's scored! Two up and threatening to pull clear! Well, how's that for a class finish?
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back. Controlled trickery.
The changes then in quick succession. Arthur. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Well waited. Chance. Tries a shot! And more and more and more! And surely that settles it! A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
Ah, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
Rangers have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Arthur. Nicely measured pass. And that will be the final act. Rangers, a class apart. Opponents torn apart. They are comprehensive winners. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?